three for Kopp for Little. Santa Cruz for Perreault. Here's Sammy Nikou back for Perreault. And on his backhand, Chiarot can't get the shot. Throws it to the point. Nikou scores! Sammy Nikou with a high seeing shot that makes it in the back of the net, and the Jets are on the board first.
With around D to D, and then that sets up this point shot, and again, some great traffic. Look at Chiarot, goes right in from there, and here's the traffic in front.
Jones waiting back of the net. Played it up onto the wing, and the Blue Jackets get it out. Here comes Cam Atkinson. Atkinson waits, fires right on, and Hellebuck has got that one. Sport doesn't get the pass, so as Cam Atkinson comes up with it. Foligno for Panarin, holds, waits, hangs on, now shoots, blocked in front, scores! Foligno on the rebound!
Atkinson's power play is 27th in the National Hockey League. They had a real tough time with it early. It's been much better of late. Now you add Duchesne to it.
Moving to the middle, Trouba played it out for Wheeler. Blake Wheeler. Holds on, back for Trouba, over the line, and fires, and Bobrovsky got a piece of that. Arrington's there, got it in center, Jenner onto the wing, carried in by Dubois, trying to go back for Jenner, and he can't get a shot, dropped it to the point, Savard fires, stopped by Hellebuck. Seth Jones, trying to go up the middle, picked off by Hayes, left it for Ehlers. Nikolai Ehlers rolls it back for Trouba, he's got room, shoots, blocker save made by Bobrovsky. The Jets had a stretch in the first period. 10 minutes and 14 seconds where they only have one shot on net. Scores! Well, they got one in the opening 35 seconds of period number two. And Blake Wheeler makes it a 2-1 game.
Again, good puck pressure. And then Kulikov here with his filter towards the net and a nice redirect by Wheeler in front of the net. Ed, he does a nice job in that last shift of working the boards and gaining puck possession.
Boone Jenner back in with a shot off the head of Hellebuck, and it ends up over the glass. Up into the skates of Dubois, and it's turned back. Now brought right back in. Chance from Bjorkstrand, shot right on, and Hellebuck makes a stop. First, Lindholm out of the corner with it right in front, and a great chance trying to set up Perreault. Here's Chiarot, handing it off, throwing towards the net. Bobrovsky with a stop, rolling it around. Panarin back for Jones. Being watched by Trouba, goes to the point. Here's Panarin, back for Jones, fires, scores!
And Columbus came out with their big guns on the line change after the icing, and the end result is unbelievable puck pressure, and then Seth Jones, who's got an absolute rocket.
Atkinson for Foligno. Panarin. Waits, takes the shot, blockered away by Hellebuck. Denver onto the open wing for Savard, who catches up to the pass. Savard throws it on that, blockered away by Connor Hellebuck, and he comes up with a second stop after the rebound went the wrong way on him. Lindholm back to the net for Perreault, and it jumped over his stick. Puck thrown in front, great chance, Lindholm deflects it on net, and Bobrovsky's got it in his glove. Back of the net, Scheifele holds on to it. Keith Bullier at the point. He'll throw it towards the net, scores! Blake Wheeler, his second redirect of the night, and the Jets are back out front, 3-2.
Third period, changes the angle, Bullier throws it towards the net, and what a tip. Cutting through the slot, right there. A lot of dads make pretty good coaches from way up there, yeah. Don't they? So things never change.
Here's Matt Duchesne with a shot off the stick handle of Hellebuck, and it ends up out of play. Here's Jones with it. Jones feeds it over to Bjorkstrand. Back for Jones, firing a miss. Bjorkstrand throws it back to the net, and Hellebuck snags it. Wheeler trying to get a piece of it. Knocked away in front by Bolger out of midair. Jones trying to hold it, can't get it. Laine is on it. Patrick Laine down the wing, feeds it across, scores! Blake Wheeler with the hat trick.
That goal, and when you do that often, you get caught. And Laine, what a backhand pass right across the seam over to Wheeler.
And it's picked up and moved ahead for Scheifele. Scheifele up for Wheeler. That's going to be a goal anyways. He's got four on the night. Blake Wheeler into the empty net. The road team will be 8-3-1 in the last 12 contests now between these two teams. As Winnipeg Jets win it 5-2 over the Blue Jackets on a four-goal performance by their captain, Blake Wheeler.